The army, along with the police and paramilitary forces, has put up barricades at entry points of the dera Sasha Sauda HQ. However, they've not received the go-ahead to vacate the premises. TIMESOFINDIA, com updated August 26, 2017, 1428 is the army, rapid action force and police entered the dera Sasha Sauda headquarters near Sirsa, Haryana. Officials said they've not yet been ordered to vacate the premises and are there to enforce curfew. Nearly 1 lakh dera followers are reportedly still camped at the headquarters, New Delhi. The army, rapid action force RAF and the police entered the headquarters of the dera Sasha Sauda near Sirsa town in Haryana, a day after SEC Chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh was convicted of rape, sparking large-scale violence by his followers. The army, along with the police and paramilitary forces, has put up barricades at entry points of the dera Sasha Sauda HQ. However, they've not received the go-ahead to vacate the premises. There is still no order for the army to enter the campus. They are only ensuring enforcement of curfew in the area, said Sirsa Subdivisional Magistrate SDM Paramjit Singh Shahal. Over 1 lakh followers are reportedly still camped at the headquarters to protest against Friday's verdict in spite of repeated exhortations by security forces and district officials. The army has been asking the followers to vacate the dera premise voluntarily. Over 2,000 followers have left, but still nearly 1 lakh people are stationed there, a senior police official said earlier in the day. Police also sealed 9 congregation centers of the dera Sasha Sauda in Kurukshetra district, evicting the followers, and seized over 2,500 lathis and other sharp-edged weapons during a search operation there. After evicting dera followers, a large number of security personnel have been deployed outside the dera Sasha Sauda's congregation centers to prevent any untoward incident. Authorities have also ordered security forces to crack down on the sect campuses elsewhere in Haryana. We have asked security personnel to conduct searches at all dera centers thoroughly and seize any weapons found, state additional chief secretary Home Ram Niwas said. The move came after tens of thousands of supporters of dera chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh went on the rampage in Haryana and Punjab on Friday, attacking and setting on fire public property to vent their anger against the court verdict. Meanwhile, security forces remained on high alert in Panchkula as an uneasy calm prevailed in the district. The violence that claimed 31 lives and injured over 250 others has left locals in shock and anguish, with many questioning why the authorities failed to assess and control the situation in time. We have been living in a state of terror. Yesterday and over the past few days we have been wondering if this is Panchkula or a city in some war-torn country, a youth who resides here said while recalling the ordeal. Curfew had been clamped at several places in Haryana and Punjab after the violence, and officials said that relaxation had been given at most places this morning to allow people to buy essentials. With inputs from agencies, read this story in Marathi. Click here to watch the video. Get latest news live updates on the go on your PC with news app. Download the Times of India news app for your device. Related 5 cases against dera chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh. Rajnath reviews security situation in Haryana, other states. Dera clashes UK, Australia, Canada issues travel advisories. Dera chief convicted, chaos and riots follow.